Yeah.
Hi, welcome back, and we're in our new location of London. New one for me. Carlos has got a parking permit. Quite enjoying it. Out in the street, not been burgled yet, so that's always nice. Today, or this weekend I should say, we're going to have an investigation into the origins of tourism. Basically, we're going to the seaside. Let's go sailing somewhere. On the road again.
If I could fly like birds on high, then straight to her arms, I'd go sailing. It's far beyond the star, it's near beyond the moon. I know beyond a doubt, my heart will lead me there soon.
Here we go, edge of the world. Massive cliff down there. More cliffs over there. Pretty gorgeous, really. Now we're going to head back into town and do some seasidey stuff over there.
Let's go to the beach, eat, let's go get away. They say what they gonna say, have a drink, click, found the Bud Light. Bad chicks like me is hard to come by. The Patron on, let's go get it on. Zone on, yes, I'm in the zone. Is it 2, 3, leave a good tip. I'ma blow all my money, don't care about it. On the floor, floor, I love to dance, so give me more, more. Till I can't stand, get on the floor, floor, like it's your last chance. If you want more, more, then here I am. Starships were meant to fly. Hands up and touch the sky. Can't stop, cause we're so high. Let's do this one more time. Starships were meant to fly.
Seaside goals, drinking on the beach.
Do you want to go to the seaside? I'm not trying to say that
everybody. So we followed Nicki Minaj's advice and went to the beach. Walked up a hill, we got pissed on the beach, we got ice cream, we walked along the pier, we went swimming. Yeah, I think it's safe to say we've dug right to the heart of what it is to be a tourist, and yeah, it's been quite fun. 9 out of 10, we'll visit again. Thanks for having us, Eastborne, and see you later.
Strange, aren't they?
They're like one-ended bridges.